What is enmeshment? Enmeshment is a psychological term that refers to blurred, weak or absent boundaries between people, often occurring in families and romantic relationships. When a person experiences enmeshment with their mother and father, for instance, they will be incapable of separating their feelings and thoughts from their parents' feelings and thoughts. In other words, they will have a poor sense of self and no clearly formed identity. Enmeshment creates tremendous dysfunction within families and damaging impacts later in adult life. 10 signs you experienced toxic family enmeshment. Enmeshment usually begins in childhood within our families. Think about your upbringing for a few moments. Can you relate to any of the following signs? 1. Being autonomous, doing your own thing or making unique choices was seen as a sign of betrayal. 2. Everyone in the family was overly involved in each other's lives and there was little privacy. 3. You felt shamed or rejected for saying no to any of your family members. 4. One or both of your parents were controlling and strict. 5. You felt that you had to be who your parents wanted you to be, you weren't allowed to be your authentic self. 6. Your family made decisions as one entity, groupthink, not as individuals coming together sharing their opinions. 7. If one family member felt anxious, angry or depressed, everyone felt and absorbed it. 8. You felt the need to caretake your mother or father and/or you felt the need to parent your mother or father, also known as parentification. 9. Your achievements or failures defined your family's sense of worthiness. 10. Your family was built on the foundation of power and submission, rather than equality and respect. Take a deep breath and let the above points sink in. Now assess how you feel. Do any of these signs ring a bell? Does this list describe your family in a scarily accurate way? If so, you can bet your bottom dollar that you've struggled with toxic enmeshment growing up.